Yeah! Let's get the party started!
And their opponents. First, the team of Katana Chance and Kaden Carter.
The longest reigning NXT Women's Tag Team Champions in history.
You know, Carter and Chance were a team long before NXT even had a women's tag team division.
And it's paid off because this team is the team to beat in all of WWE.
Making their way to the ring, the team of Alba Fire and Isla Dawn.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
One of the most decorated superstars in WWE history. Here comes Natalya.
From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
A third generation star who at times has carried the women's division on her shoulders.
To that point, Natalya has won more matches than any other woman in WWE history.
Natalya is looking to show the women's division exactly why she runs things around here.
A win tonight can certainly help her in that mission. Well, here comes the girl with the shiniest wizard.
A competitor that's shown she possesses tremendous heart from bell to bell.
A true inspirational superstar.
And from the Welsh Valleys, Tegan Knox.
Well, Tegan was betrayed by her former best friend Dakota Kai in the first ever women's War Games match.
All that says to me is that Tegan Knox simply isn't a very good best friend. Saxton?
I deserve my comment.
Saxton?
A feel-good story every time Tegan Knox competes. Guys, many a superstar has made their name off the strength of an unforgettable ladder match performance. Think we'll see one of those tonight?
Oh, without a doubt, Michael. You don't challenge someone to a ladder match if you're not looking for the spotlight. And in turn, you don't accept one if you aren't willing to take said spotlight.
Being sent out like yesterday's trash. Just goes to show you the level of animosity here tonight.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and back
on the middle rope. Tornado flatliner!
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose. And you look at some of the great ladder match victories in history. What do they all have in common, Corey?
Set outside.
Display of offense with that maneuver.
And just like that, we kick the tempo up a notch.
Carter going up high.
I think Rage took over from the top.
She comes up empty.
Go match.
Boom! She's taking some big hits here.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
The old leg toss.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what.
Ooh-hoo!
Carefully measured knee drop. She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer. A quick response to Fire's offense.
Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Veteran confidence and mind games on display from Natalya.
Clothesline in the corner.
Little insult to your injury.
Oh, perfect kick. Spinebuster.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Big hammer connects.
Is so important in a match like this. Snap suplex. She returns the favor there. She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise.
Driver. Boom. Oh.
Careful.
always signals the end is near.
But the final prize is still dangling above the ring.
And Fire delving deep in herself to pull off that offense.
And the fact that Alba has this much
lift off. We've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
Uh-oh. What an elbow drop. Crucial offense executed perfectly.
You have to go big or go home in a ladder match, and they just went huge.
Oh, man, what a hair.
To get her wits about her fast.
Reversal from Katana. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
What a hurt, Karan.
Got right in the solar plexus. Butterflies the arms. And over into a suplex.
A jumping stop to the gut. And a kick.
Up the road.
Shoved into the ropes and attacking the lower back.
That'll ring your bell. These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Then we have Katana. Breaker by Chance. And now she's hoping that'll provide the space she desperately needs.
She really has to act quickly before her opponent can recover.
Communicating in no uncertain terms. It is electric in here.
Then we have Katana.
Oh, suicide dive.
Pretty drop kick.
For something here.
Oh, man.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot.
Well, that's one way to get out of it.
Look at this suicide dive.
Risking it all and able to connect like a homing missile.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker.
She's taking a hit up in that region.
Looks to me like they're both in a bad way here, guys.
The Poison Pixie turning her attention away from her opponent. I don't know if this is the right move.
Picks the leg of their opponent, steps through. Here we go! Rolling deathlock!
Rolling deathlock! Not sure why, but she releases the hold. Look at this, Byron.
Big good foreheads.
Oh, slipped through and escaped. That was pretty.
Guys, I wonder what this is all about.
Oh, you're going to have to wait too long to find out.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Jawbreaker!
Call it death.
Clothesline!
And Indy throwing herself into the deep end here by rallying up her opponent.
Uh-oh. Bulldog!
Gone. Diagnosing her target. Hartwell. Inverted face lock. Shot delivered by Tegan Knox.
And just being tossed away there.
The boat, Natalya, doing what she does best. Sharpshooter reply.
She taps out. Taps out.
Oh, this is what's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow. Keegan gets fended off. Oh, boom. Oh, what a clothesline.
Kick right to the leg.
There's the kitchen sink!
Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
Look at the steal and win here!
This is highway robbery.
Oh, you miss 100% of the shots you attack, right?
Yeah, when you miss a shot, you don't usually fall 15 feet.
And she keeps delivering shots to the torso.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
Scary patterns start to form as that upper area takes more damage.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
Setting up for something here. Oh my,
sent flying. She's going up.
Top rope here.
Oh, it's gonna happen. Oh, the fire with the Swanton. And that could take her out of the match for a while.
She better shake the cobwebs before her opponent makes that climb.
Beautiful takedown. Slides right in. Mrs. Gargano escape.
Again, and she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Ray and Indy Hartwell.
We just witnessed what could one day be called one of the greatest ladder matches of all time.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.